A fresh incident of forest fire was reported from the Bhavali forest area in Nainital district on Friday night. The fire threatened to engulf a nearby LPG depot, but timely action by the district authorities managed to bring it largely under control.
काफी हद तक आग नियंत्रण कर ली गई है, लेकिन अभी ऑपरेशन चालू है और इसमें अभी हम फायर टेंडर की मदद से जिलाधिकारी के द्वारा भी मेरी बात तक की गई है और उनके द्वारा भी सहयोग दिया जा रहा है फायर टेंडर वगैरह।
After nearly a fortnight-long lull, which saw a substantial decline in forest fire incidents, wildfires flared up on Thursday with fire incidents in areas affecting more than 13 hectares of forest land across Uttarakhand, according to officials. There have been 1,167 forest fire incidents this season, in which nearly 1,600 hectares of land have been affected. Forest fires in Uttarakhand have so far claimed 6 lives and left 5 persons injured.